I'm Mike Eastman, and my wife Barbara and I have a dairy farm here in Addison, Vermont, and we milk about 50 cows, have about 300 acres. Traditionally, all our food has come from family farms. We definitely have a relationship with the cows in our farm. They have names. I personally don't see them as units of production. I see them as individual cows. Most people don't pasture cows anymore. The cows stay in the barn all the time. In a lot of ways, I think we've just sort of written off the family farm. We just assume that it is something of the past. It's just a romantic idea. I always joke that when I retire, I'm just going to milk 25 cows, you know. Even when I get to my 80s, I'll only be able to milk 15 cows, but it concerns me that we have been losing family farms, and I worry that people don't know where their food comes from. I think once you lose a farm, it's always hard to get it back. You know, I think the government has just allowed the big corporations to get even bigger and to have even more control. Farming's the only thing I can do. It's the only thing I like to do. So if I lost it all, you know, what else am I going to do, you know?